job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Bellius region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. About it. This water.
remaining. Messages.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral, that was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades. Additional. All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon. We look forward to your participation.